Service in Cleveland has issued a flood warning for the Eagle Creek above Findlay from this evening until late tonight. At 9 p.m. Sunday, the stage was 8.9 feet minor flooding. This forecast flood stage is 9.0 feet forecast. The river will rise to 9.2 feet tonight. At 9.0 feet, Eagle Creek will overrun its banks and begin to inundate portions of Fremont and Graceland Avenue. Water wide linear data field near Rosemont Drive.